Welcome dear student in pharmaceutical chemistry 2. Today we are continue with steroidal drugs or hormones. This is part 2. In part 1st we already discussed that introduction to the steroidal drug, then classification of sex hormones. Myself Mrs. Urmila Ravindra Gowdy, MPharm in quality assurance and lecturer in KK Bagh Institute of Pharmacy, Sandori, Nasik. Now let's continue with sex hormones with their monograph. First is testosterone. The steroidal nucleus present in it is androstene, in which different group are attached, that are first hydroxy group at C17 position, keto group at C3 position, double bond between C4 and C5 position. Physical property, it occurs as white crystalline powder which is odorless and tasteless. It is very slightly soluble in water but freely soluble in alcohol. Storage condition, it is stored in well closed light resistant container. Then next part is uses. It is used as substituent or replacement therapy in male hypogonadal disorders, means hypogonadism, means where there is a failure of gonads, testes in men. At that condition we use as a replacement therapy. Then second is to correct penis size in childhood in the treatment of micropenis in childhood. Then next use to stimulate erythropoiesis to treat aplastic anemia, means there is lack of production of RBC. At that condition, for stimulating purpose we use testosterone. Then as a anabolic property, it is used for muscle development. Then for the treatment of male infertility, then in the treatment of gynecomastia, it is a condition where there is an enlargement of the men's chest due to hormone therapy. And seventh use is in females. It is used to treat menopausal symptoms, dysmenorrhea, in the treatment of chronic mastitis, means inflammation in the tissue of mammary gland. For treating on chronic mastitis, it is used. Then for suppression of lactation, for relief of after pain in labor, and in a palliative treatment of disseminated breast cancer. Dosage form, it is available in the form of testosterone injection and testosterone implant, and the brand names are Testoform, Testoviron, Depot and Harmodrine PMT. Then next drug is Nandrolone. Nandrolone is the example of 19-nor-androstene or estrogen derivative, that means it is at 19 position there is an absence of methyl group in steroidal derivative. It differs from testosterone in having methyl group at the C10 position. Like testosterone, it also not active orally. Physical properties, its decanoate ester is white to creamy white crystalline powder and having a faint characteristic odor. It is very slightly soluble in water but freely soluble in alcohol and in chloroform. Stability, it is stored in well closed light resistant container. Uses, as that of testosterone, means it is used as a substituent or replacement therapy in male hypogonadal disorder, that means hypogonadism, to correct penile size in childhood in the treatment of micropenis in childhood, to stimulate erythropoiesis to treat patient with aplastic anemia. Then for the muscle development, as it has anabolic property, for the treatment of male infertility, in the treatment of gynecomastia, and in female it is used to treat menopausal symptoms, in the treatment of chronic mastitis, for the suppression of lactation, for relief of pain after labor, एंड इन पेलिएटिव ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ डिसेमिनेटेड ब्रेस्ट कैंसर. डोसेज फॉर्म, इट इज़ अवेलेबल इन द फॉर्म ऑफ नैंड्रोलॉन इंजेक्शन एंड द ब्रांड नेम्स आर ड्यूराबोलिन, नैंड्रोलिन एंड डियोबोलिन. नाउ नेक्स्ट ड्रग इज एस्ट्राडियोल. एस्ट्राडियोल इट इज़ अ मेनली फीमेल हार्मोन. द स्टेरॉयडल न्यूक्लियस प्रेजेंट इन इट इज एस्ट्रेन और एस्ट्रेन. थ्री डबल बॉन्ड आर प्रेजेंट एट 1, 3 and 5 पोजिशन एंड 2 हाइड्रोक्सी ग्रुप्स आर प्रेजेंट एट 3 and 17 पोजिशन. प्रॉपर्टी, इट ऑकर्स एज वाइट और क्रीमी वाइट क्रिस्टल एंड पाउडर एंड इट इज ओडरलेस. इट इज प्रैक्टिकली इनसोल्यूबल इन वॉटर एंड स्पेरिंगली सोल्यूबल इन वेजिटेबल ऑयल एंड इन एसीटोन. स्टोरेज, इट इज स्टोर इन वेल क्लोज लाइट रेजिस्टेंट कंटेनर. Uses, it is used in hormone replacement therapy in the female, that is after menopause or oryectomy. Oryectomy means surgical removal of one or both the ovary. That means it is a oryectomy. Then to treat menopausal symptoms, dysmenorrhea like symptoms, then to treat primary anorrhea, delayed onset of puberty, to treat breast cancer in postmenopausal women and to treat prostatic carcinoma in the men. Dosage form, it is available in the form of estradiol injection and the brand names are Ocept and Aprocrine. Then next drug is progesterone. It is also a steroidal nucleus and mainly a pregnant derivative, and it is differ from other steroidal drug. That means it has more than 20 carbon atom present in their nucleus structure. The different group present are 2 hydroxy group at C3 and C20 position, double bond between C4 and C5 position. Properties, it occurs as colorless crystal or white or slightly yellowish white crystalline powder and which is odorless. It is practically insoluble in water but freely soluble in alcohol. It shows polymorphism, one form melts at 121 degrees Celsius and other at 128 degrees Celsius. Stability and storage condition, it is stable in air but affected by light, hence it is stored in well-closed light-resistant container. Uses, it is used to treat dysfunctional uterine bleeding, dysmenorrhea and endometriosis. Then it is also used to treat habitual or threatening abortions, means where there is a spontaneous abortion, natural death of embryo before the 20 weeks. At that condition, to treat such a habitual abortion, we use progesterone. Then next point is to maintain pregnancy, to treat premenstrual disorder or symptoms like stress and anxiety, to prepare endometrium for reception, implantation and fertilize ovum, means to maintain pregnancy. For the prophylaxis of postnatal depression, means sudden concentration after delivery. Means after delivery, sudden fall of progesterone, which is leads to depression. Next point, to treat cancer of breast and endometrium. Dosage form, it is available in the form of progesterone implants and the brand names are Prolutol, Proluton Depot, Progestin and Menstrogen. Thank you dear student for attending the session.